Hello guys, I'm Mark from Germany, and today I'm going to tell you something about my favorite place in Germany, one of my favorite places, and it's something to do with this pizzeria. You know someone, this pizzeria?
Disneyland?
It's Disneyland, it's the magical kingdom of Disney, and the guy who worked for this is also similar to this one, right? And I'm going to tell you something about this castle here. Mm-hmm. You know someone the name of this castle?
Yeah, I know.
Which one?
Neuschwanstein.
Exactly. Perfect.
Wow.
I'm not much of a word.
So I have a picture for you.
It's Neuschwanstein. In Germany it's called a fairy tale castle. Okay, so if you see the picture. Even the landscape is mystique and amazing, because there are the mountains around the castle, you have the forest between them, so it's magical. I can show you the picture later. And I start with the name. Do you know why the name is Neuschwanstein? And it's literally a reference to Wagner. And Wagner was a composer. A very famous German composer. And the guy, this one here, is Ludwig the Second. Sit here. It was the Bavarian king from, 1864 until his death, 1886. And he was a big fan of Wagner and his components. So, literally, his name is... Where's the pen? This one. So it's New Swan Castle. And the character at the title of the opera is this one here. And there is a knight, and he's the Swan Knight. This is the name way the castle is called. Like Neuschwanstein in Germany. And there is a big difference between this castle, which was built in the 19th century, and the castles before. Because this castle has no defensive fortifications. That means it has no weapons, it has no defensive towers or strategical proposals. And compared to the 15th century, maybe you can remember, there is a lot of difference made in oil on the walls to throw at enemies, or have some spears to throw at enemies. And this is just to live for it. And maybe exactly on this picture here, you see the chamber. It's a really magnificent chamber, because it's really classic, isn't it? You have here the living room, you have the rack, the wood here. It's really classy. Even the furniture is cool, right? So, next picture. So, in case, you have to go there, but in case, I'm also prepared. It's in Bavaria. It's in the south of Germany, where the beer and the cars come from. And it's near the city of Füssen. Perfect. Exactly. I guess that's it. Thanks for your attention. I hope you enjoyed my small presentation about the castle. And you have to go there. Trust me.
Thank you.
Thank you.